Yo, I don't call it the corona, I call it the crown virus. The empire's weapon, they trying to downsize us. Depopulation, my theory's based in 10 years of research and deep contemplation. This a demonstration of what we have been facing. Long before the virus, we've been under occupation. People suck on snooze cause they listen to the news. Too many conflicting views, so they don't know what to choose. They don't know what to believe cause their minds are so confused. And they stuck in isolation, feeling like they about to lose. They say humanity is under attack. It's gone too far, now there's no coming back. It's a horror scene, we living in a bad dream. Quarantine, wear a mask and keep your hands clean. No traveling, it's banned so that you can't leave unless you accept this mandatory vaccine. And they might just slip a microchip in there with the mercury. 5G seems to be working perfectly.
Perfect.
The brainwashing runs too deep. Too many people still stuck on sleep. It's a numbers game. Nearly 8 billion people on the planet. 95% of them will never understand it. All they do is panic, follow orders and obey. Ain't no way I'ma listen to what the government say. The mainstream narrative got people scared to live, so they'll be cheering if the government declares that this is martial law. The times ahead of us are perilous, so it's imperative that all of us prepare to live off the grid in small self-sustainable communities, sovereign from the system so we live in with impunity. Truthfully, what we need is money to build, so I'ma get mine. Fuck how you feel.